Who's this? Hello?
It's an immigrant.
Winneba Summit. Okay.
Ah, what for now from Winneba Summit? Okay, yeah, go.
Okay, bye-bye.
Entrance is ahead of us, I'll show you.
Well, it's a family driving train town of Gyaahadze. We just came from the beach. When we saw the video, that is the same area as the sheep's palace. And earlier today, we trail land to the port access, but there's also back access. Yes, so family, this is where we have taken in the past.
Yeah.
And that takes you all the way down there, family. And that's where we connect on the back end of the land. That's on Pan-African community. 15 plus 52. Excuse me, 15 plus 57 acres, total of 72. Now we leave now the town of Gyaahadze and we're going to be heading into Winneba. So Winneba is the main city or town that we're close to as far as our land. And you'll see it on the map highlight.
After the ball, a baller go right. After ball, one main baller was shooting. When the guy, cemetery was left. So,
it's
this way, Gary.
That's a spinny bag. Yeah. That's a spinny bag. So the property, the land is very close to Winneba. Winneba is a big town, it's an ancient town. One of the things that have made Winneba so great is education. There's a university to pass by here, for you to see. So when it comes to this area, or Winneba area, all that they talk about is two things, either fishing for education. Our brother and my sister are here, and I think they should tell us something about they repatriated, and now they have their citizenship within the shortest possible time. Maybe share something with you with us. Not only the residency, your experience here, how you started and then where you are now. I know it's just by the grace, but you put in a lot of decisions.
Ancient.
Meaning that it has been in existence for a long time.